I'm going to show you an updated method through which you can delete an additional email on your Facebook account if you are unable to do so due to you can't make this change at the moment restriction. I made videos previously on how to do that, but some of the methods in those videos don't work for some people, and therefore this is an update. So be sure to like, follow, and also subscribe. So to do this, the first step is for you to log into the Facebook account that you'd like to delete the email from. So while on your homepage, you're going to click on the three dash menu at the top right corner. And then you click on the settings icon next to menu. So from there, you select see more in account center. And then you head on to personal details. So then under personal details, you head on to contact info. So from here, the trick is for you to add a new email by clicking on add new contact. And then you go ahead and select add email. So this should be an email you've never used for creating any other Facebook account so that you don't get a restriction while adding it. So after you've added, and then you enter the confirmation code that is sent to that email, and then you confirm. So after adding the new email, then you log out of your Facebook account. So from here, Facebook will send an email to your primary email address notifying you of the new email added. So you open that email and then you scroll down to the option that says this wasn't me. So you long press on that highlighted text and then you copy the URL. So after copying the URL, then you open any browser. For example, I'll be using Kiwi browser, and then you go to the search bar of that browser and then you paste that URL and then you enter. So once you've entered, it will either show this wasn't me or secure your account. So you click one of the options shown and instantly your account will get locked. So when it is locked, then you have to scroll down to the bottom and then select get started. So the first step will be for you to confirm your account. Then the next one is to secure your login details. So then you click next. So from there, you'll be shown the emails that are linked to your Facebook account. And then you'll have an option to choose the ones that you'd like to remove by clicking on next. So when you click next, then you have to choose the ones to remove, and then you click remove, and successfully, that is how you'll be able to remove an additional email on your Facebook account. So I hope this helps you, but in case this doesn't work, you can check the previous videos that I made here at the end screen, and I'll keep updating you on more. So subscribe and see you in the next one.